Hello guys, I am back with a news update on Indian football. It's exciting and big, as we may see our Blues participating in another AFC Asian Cup as India bid for 2027 AFC Asian Cup hosting rights. The Asian Football Confederation AFC on Wednesday announced that it has received official bids from 5 member associations including India to host the 2027 AFC Asian Cup. Iran, Uzbekistan, Saudi Arabia and Qatar are the other 4 bidders interested in hosting the Continental Championship. The winners of the bidding process will be announced in 2021. In an official announcement, AFC President Sheikh Salman bin Ibrahim Al Khalifa said, "The AFC Asian Cup is the pinnacle stage for Asia's finest and the record-breaking and biggest ever edition in the United Arab Emirates in 2019 laid the foundations for Asian football to strengthen this legacy, and we have no doubts that China PR will not only match but also surpass all our expectations in 2023. He thanked the 5 member associations for expressing their support and hailed their ambitions as a sign of the increasing popularity of the AFC Asian Cup. The first ever AFC Asian Cup was hosted by Hong Kong in 1956 as a quadrangle single-leg league and was won by South Korea. The AFC Asian Cup has been played 18 times after a gap of 4 years every year, except for the 2007 edition, which was played after 3 years. The winners represent AFC in the FIFA Confederations Cup. Japan are the most successful side in the Asian Cup as they have won the title on 4 occasions. Respectively on 1992, 2000, 2004 and 2011. India have qualified for 4 editions of Asia's premier international competition and their best performance came in the 1964 edition of the tournament when they finished as the runners-up. Qatar are currently the defending champions of the Asian Cup. They won the 2019 edition after defeating Japan 3-1 in the final in the United Arab Emirates, UAE. Meanwhile, India finished at the bottom of their group in 2019 after winning the opening game against Thailand with a 4-1 scoreline. India has never hosted an Asian Cup. India had earlier expressed their interest to host the 2023 AFC Asian Cup but their bid was submitted beyond the deadline of March 2017. They subsequently withdrew their bid and chose to focus on the FIFA U20 Women's World Cup 2021 instead. The 2027 edition will be the first ever Asian Cup event to be hosted by India if the All India Football Federation wins the bidding. Qatar and Iran are the only interested parties who have hosted the tournament before. Qatar hosted the 1988 and 2011 editions of the tournament while Iran are the only Asian side who have won the title twice on their home soil on 1968 and 1976. So, for now let's hope for the best. As of me, if you follow the current trends, then India poses a pretty good chances to win the hosting rights of the same. Stay tuned and be safe.